I'll have two.
Seven.
Right here?
Yep.
Now, last time, some people asked me, like, what's the hole at the gear duct. The gear duct hole is actually right here. You can see a little crack here. You just put your finger in it, and the water will come out a little bit. And you can see a lot of liquid coming out. This too. This is a filthy little guy. Good to go. Okay, 20 seconds is actually too long, but you can see how easy it is to peel the whole thing out. Oh yeah, look at that. Okay, now use a knife. A little bit of cleaning. Now you see all this brown color? You can actually remove it. Okay? Alright, I'm just gonna do the side first. Of course. Voila.